Oh, I can't see. One second. There we go. How old are those? Some more Diablo. Watch me. Streamers have someone else like, or if I had a second PC that would work too.
Farewell, and good fortune.
I wonder if it actually matters which vendor I sell to. I roll over to make this potion. A lot of time.
Another time, then. May the light keep you.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. drank hard too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me.
Good.
Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Yeah.
Not many could bear your sins.
This is no mere armor. This is a holy vessel of the highest craftsmanship. It may uplift the repentant sinner directly to the light. Can armor do that? Faith rather than flesh moves this suit, though how is only known to a privileged few. The practice has been long abandoned. Something big is coming. Holy war. Mark my words, she wouldn't have asked me to prepare a relic like this otherwise.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. Donin sent a message about it already.
Why doesn't Inarius go there to deal with her?
The prophecy says the battle will unfold in Hell. That is where the blow must be struck.
Fuck the prophecy.
First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake. This war is holy. Lilith has... Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here. Hail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. Nothing good. Lost more than a few worthy souls. But it'll clean you up for Inarius. Rare honor for an outsider. No. I'm not ready. Not by a long shot.
You, though.
I had my doubts. The priests were always going
on. But now she's here.
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Injured each day.
Unexpected. Anything else?
out of mana.
Into your bones. Welcome your pain, for the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
That I can't have flame shield on.
Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way. The end nears, Pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember.
doesn't make me a sinner. But that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be? I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? Huh, you made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Mm. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small. No, it's not about kneeling, it's about wonder, though my flesh is cold and numb. And so he was, until the sweet poetry of the prophecy rang out. It pains me to withhold the truth of his light, but he emerged armed with sacred conviction, a holy battle at the center. How do you know the warmth of the sun? His presence is infectious. It takes hold in the soul. We are a void without faith, an empty. I am changed.
how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it. Not much. I couldn't find any record of it. But the knight said it was right under the father's nose, through a side door. The knight said they found the red chalice in ancient ruins, far underground. He became disoriented after that.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness.
You've returned.
Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold.
Thank you.
that's really annoying. Apparently, I shouldn't collect any more side missions until I'm finished.
From the Father's voice to my ears, a spear of light piercing hatred's heart. First Lilith, then the Prime. He will deliver us from the eternal conflict. Vigo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will... Penitence. In the heaven's eyes, creating humanity was a... Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied. Yet you stand before me unscathed. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you, our victory.
Appreciate that.
Something strange going on here. Nayra must be nearby.
Oh.
Yeah. no potions.
Thank you.
father's life
heal
you.
There?
If not for me.
Why are you helping, Tears?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death.
Illusion.
Nayrel.
There you are. I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods.
Yeah.
is different now. The statue is the source of an illusion. He must be close. Let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? It's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chesbeth Chot. Let's keep on. Mother was here. Seal as before. Should be easy.
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book? A scroll? Chesbeth Chot!
Oh,
Good. What else you got? Father keep you.
Anything else?
Don't let the cold bite you too hard.
Yeah. walk.
I should take this back to Nerel.
Was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. There must be a spell in this book. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
more strangers in the camp.
On the way. Description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. From the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. I promise I can learn how to.
Nereh, stop!
From my own mistakes.
I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no.
I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Still here. It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtled towards the prophecy's end.
Yeah.
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
Destroy the tumors to go any further.
Yeah.
manner.
Over.
The holy blood in your veins should be boiling.
Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself.
Thank you. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Yeah. have any potion.
Men would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel. Is she safe?
Yes. She is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Armor in the peaks.
I'll take it.
Well struck. Well struck. Wary on the road.
You don't need to. I
I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
Beside me in this new world. Rathma. But I would have saved your place. Just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
she's already got the key to hell. Not cool.
Strangers in the camp.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You are courting pain and death.
A good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. She found neither. Seeking hope. But her part in things. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Okay.
Oh, can't complain. Reckon that'd be a sin against the father. Well enough. So long as Donan speaks for them. He knows the Glen. And bled for it, too.
Oi! I'll have none of that talking here, you get me? Folk are skittish enough as it is.
I cannot do that here.
The demon set the glen ablaze. Donan and the druids made it pay.
wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Breistag Wanderer.
You picked a fine time to visit Breistag Wanderer.
Hearts are pounding.
The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another night penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day...
The demon went uphill to Eredar's domain.
Getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eredar's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Erida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can.
She's a legend. One of the druids who fought alongside my father to defeat Astaroth. I was raised on stories of her wisdom and courage.
First chicken in your fang. There's like a family. The road you buy it tonight.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
Mama says that tying our hair into the wart makes him stronger.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
Holding you back.
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody key.
Stop streaming for a minute. You know what? I'm actually getting tired, so I'm probably gonna hop off and follow green instead. So yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, please don't forget to like, subscribe, follow, share, comment, all that stuff. If you're watching on Twitch and you haven't already followed, please follow me. Especially if you like my gameplays. But yeah, I should be streaming maybe later again tomorrow, if not Sunday. Until then, see you later.